Get up in it. Get up in it. Now.
I mean, I am aroused, though. I ain't gonna lie. I got this sofrito sauce on the stove. I'll be back.
What? You're just proving my point. And your sofrito sauce don't taste better than me.
You're not going nowhere. Not this weekend. It's too crazy out there on them streets.
But Dad, there's a 3-on-3 tournament this weekend.
I don't care about no basketball. Do you know your mama found gang paraphernalia in your drawer? In my house. Now how am I supposed to trust you?
Man, this ain't fair. None of my teammates gotta deal with these stupid rules.
You know why? Do you know why? Because most of those knuckleheads ain't even got a father to look out for them anyway.
But they look out for me. When I'm at school, my boys are the ones that got my back.
Who you talking about? You talking about Kenny? You think that's your boy?
Man, why you always gotta say something about Kenny? Aren't you and Uncle Shaw like brothers? Why you always tripping?
Hey, you watch your mouth, Jalen. Now, I'm not one of your friends, okay? I don't see why you don't understand how dangerous it is out there and that we don't approve of who you're associating with.
What, you want me to hang out with the cornball that cleans the shop?
What's wrong with Anthony? Why is it corny to be smart? Why is it corny to do what you ask? Why is it corny to handle your business? That's not corny, son. That's being a man. Look, Jay, I know you're mad. I know you're upset. But listen, you got to realize how lucky you are to have two parents that want to know where you are, what you're doing, who you associate with. That's important. You're lucky.
I don't feel lucky. My life would be so much better if he wasn't in it.
What? What you say? Jen!
Baby, please wait.
Hey, boy!
Baby.
Did you hear what he said?
No, but listen, he didn't mean it. He's angry, and he's 14.
Well, I'm angry, and I'm older than 14. Boy, you ain't white!
Okay, babe, but listen, at some point, he's gonna realize that we're doing all of this because we love him.
But he's not a tough guy.
I know.
He's trying to act like a... Boy, you're not a tough guy!
Hey, I know that.
Southside's no place to flex. You ain't got it like that. You need to ease back, because the consequences out here are way too thick.
I know, but clearly he has gone through something. But you and me, we raised a smart kid. He's going to turn around. Trust me.
Hope so.
Unlike New York and L.A., there has been a spike in the number of homicides in Chicago in the last year. You mentioned the number.
You think anybody who's not a regular will show up?
Yeah. Everyone likes free shit.
That's not exactly what we're doing this for, though.
You really think the neighborhood's gonna agree to be peaceful for 2 days?
I can't think of the last time we went 2 hours without gunfire popping off around here.